stress. And broccoli is fun. Munch, munch, munch. Let's have some veggies for supper. Crunch, crunch, crunch.
Thank you. shark, do 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 do, baby shark, do 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 do, baby shark. Mama shark, do 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 do, mama shark, do 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 do, mama shark, do 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 do, mama shark.
If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. you're happy and you know it, make a smile. If you're happy and you know it, make a smile. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray! If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray! If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it, if you're happy and you know it, shout hooray! If you're happy and you know it, two or four,
hooray!
Clap your hands, stomp your feet, make a smile, shout hooray!
Old MacDonald had a
broke his crown, and Jill came tumbling after. Well done! Come on and dance! Up Jack got, and home to trot, as fast as he could caper. He went to bed to mend his head with vinegar and brown paper. Good job! Here we go! Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown, and Jill came tumbling after. Up Jack got and home to trot as fast as he could caper. He went to bed to mend his head with vinegar and brown paper.
Listen to your mind. Something fun. excuse me, will you be polite too? When mommy gives you something very good to eat, make sure you say thanks for the yummy treat. Saying thank you very much is what you should do. When somebody does real nice things for you, we say please and thanks, and you're welcome too. We say excuse me, will you be polite too? When someone thanks you for something you did, don't forget to say you're welcome with a grin. Anytime you hear someone say thanks to you, saying you're welcome is just the thing to do. We say please and thanks, and you're welcome too. We say excuse me, will you be polite too? When you bump into someone playing at the park, if you say to them excuse me, that is really smart. If you spill your milk or knock over your soup, saying excuse me is what you should do. We say please and thanks, and you're welcome too. We say excuse me, will you be polite too?
Happy birthday.